preserved. I saved it. It's great. But you can find it over on YouTube. It turns out I can't upload after the fact to Twitch until I become an affiliate. So that's actually pretty exciting. Obviously, I want to do that. But in the meantime, I was able to save it through Streamlabs, which is what I'm broadcasting from technically. And so the first stream, so I'm not like, you know, on Twitch, the videos for now will start with hour two, but I'll just say you can check out my video channel. It's Eric J. Skull is the username, but I've also linked it on Twitter. I will link it in the comments of this video if I can figure out how to save this to Twitch, but I changed the setting and everything should be good. So that is on YouTube. It was actually a lot of fun. I really like this game so far. So that was that. This tonight's session will be just under 2 hours. It's about 9:09 local time, as you'll see in the corner. But I'm gonna stop just before 11, so almost 2 full hours. I went a little over the hour mark yesterday, so no problem there. But this is, I feel comfortable in saying this is hours 2 and 3 of my gameplay. Welcome. I'm also adjusting the audio sound, so between the PlayStation and me, I noticed yesterday, while I would prefer that the game audio is as loud and clear as possible because that's the experience, I want you to experience the game, I noticed in moments where there was a lot of action and I was making commentary, the commentary was drowned out a little bit, so I upped my mic and lowered the PlayStation briefly, but we're gonna see what we can see. Definitely any comments made regarding the sound will help me figure this all out, and this is all very exciting. So without further ado, I'm gonna post this link to Facebook. Let's see. Eric. They made it harder and harder to find my wall. Okay. Wow, and then my wall, it's not even, I could swear I made a post. Where's my story? Story is no longer available. All right. Streaming live on Twitch, Horizon Zero Dawn, hours 2 through 3. It would be crazy if Facebook had like a beef with Twitch and took down the post. I hope that's not a thing. Okay, here we go. Oh, it's only been 3 minutes. Okay, I worried I wasted a lot of time. Okay, great. So, Horizon Zero Dawn Complete Edition. And as I recall, we are looking for Aloy's father figure. He has wandered off 2 days before her proving ceremony. Very interesting. One other thing that happened is, in order to stream from PlayStation, you need to disable DHCP, like a copyright thing, prevents you from like, you know, ripping DVD or Blu-rays and like all that other stuff. As a result, it actually closes the game every time you switch between DHCP and not. So I had to go back to the main menu. Otherwise, I love it that the PS just, you know, when you shut the game off, it just, you just turn in and drops you right back in. So here we go. We're also going to take a brief look at the skill tree, which is newly available. I have 3 skill points to spend, and didn't, as we were finishing up yesterday, it told me that I had leveled up, so we're going to look at that. I think of note, just looking back at the stream from last night too, I noticed that the one choice element that we had when Aloy was young and a kid threw a rock and actually hit her in the face, the 3 options, there was like a pacifist, do nothing, there was a, you know, fist fight kind of thing, and then there was also a use your wit, use your intelligence to find an uncommon solution. So that's kind of pretty neat. All right, and actually the instructions are telling me, the little hints were telling me that there's something called Expert Carver where you get unusual items.
Rost?
Rust. Was that like Rust?
Rust!
Is it like Rust? Rust and Aloy? He?
2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Right, level 3. Max health plus 20. Alright, what kind of Aloy do I wish to be? Let's see here. So under the Prowler category, Brave category, Forager category, or Traveler. Disassemble resources and modifications into 50% of their metal shard value. So this is if I want to make minute adjustments to my existing inventory if I made a wrong call last time. Alright, gather natural resources, healing. Lure call sounds worth it, so I'm gonna probably do that. Light spear attacks, increased chance. Press one for a high damage attack on downed enemies. Ooh, slow down time. Alright, there's some really good stuff right off the gate. I think the big one that stood out to me, always want to get natural resources to make sure I have them. I'm wondering if lore will be best used now? There's R1 for high damage attack on downed enemies. I'll do that. I love slowing down time. I think I'll probably, that'll be the next skill that I get after Silent Drop. Cool. Figured that out. God, this game is beautiful. All right. Spear can knock off machine armor using R1. Nice. It's very satisfying. Use R1 to quick light attack. Use R2 for a slow heavy attack. Which has a chance to knock down the target. Okay. Oh, hell yeah. That is nuts.
For your fun.
Oh my god. Tremendous. Yeah, that skill of under the Forager category already paying off. I'm starting. I got 8 and 12 of Ridgewood, whereas I think before it was either 5 and 5 or inconsistently 10. Wow. That guy.
Save these for the trail.
Alright, so that was health. I still didn't get many rocks back. I wasted like 20 rocks yesterday. Oh, okay.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Just gonna make sure before I leave home that I didn't miss anything. I don't really care for my house, I'm just gonna blow it up. Alright. training dummy. There we go. Yeah. All right, door's closed. Time to find Rust. Rust, not Rust. Rost. Rust and Aloy. Fun. Fun, fun, fun. Ridgewood. Eventually I'm gonna bottom out the Ridgewood. Keep getting this stuff. 39. My medicine pouch is full. I do appear to have good health. Oh! Is that? That's not a bell, that's a rope. Okay. More dummies. That is definitive. Good stuff.
All right. He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
You know, Aloy really has some cause for concern here. It seems like she's really grown up a complete outcast. We don't know whatever happened to that kid that threw a rock at her face, but everyone hates her. She's like some kind of, they say she's motherless, mother being the god creature.
Fire kill. Might need that.
You know, they're not only do they hate her and she's an outcast, but they're actively prejudiced against her. She like goes against their beliefs. Through no fault of her own. And at the beginning, in the opening video, in almost a Lion King-esque sequence, Rost picked her up, put her over a like a big giant rock, and it was like the first, kind of like a baptism rite of passage. Oh, there's somebody over there.
What's he doing up there?
Oh. Didn't have to look for him very long. That's him. But one of the elders of the tribe...
just standing there. What's going on with him?
I wonder if it's cardboard. One of the elders of the tribe burst in and said, you know, this is a blasphemy. Like, this is a complete outrage. Right, I guess, do I learn to climb? Yep. There we go.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
Oh.
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you.
How to love?
Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die. Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast.
Oh.
To be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Aw.
Okay.
He raised her, knowing that he may say goodbye. I guess that's, again, this guy gets major parent points.
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grata might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grata follows the law. Her silence towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a Tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
I bet I will.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Okay. Quests. I need help to survive in the wilds. The trouble is from this peak when praying to the goddess of the mother's wonders. She wants it easy. Okay, great. Hello to anyone watching, by the way.
The embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd. Good for an old remedy.
Shock wax root. Interesting. Corruption glaze root. Rock! Hey, I got one rock. Very nice. That rocks.
That'll help.
Ah, fire kiln root. That's actually what I'm looking for, I think. Nope, blaze. I need blaze. And those only come from Strider weapon creatures. A really beautiful game, actually. You can feel the chill coming up the mountain. In a good way. Hey, Drew. Welcome, buddy. insert. Sweet. This says it's Aloy. Oh, I actually managed to find Odd Grata. Oh, but there's a creature. Oh, it's alive! Most of the beasts you hunt are metal. Oh, that was... I'm supposed to get like a week's worth of stuff. Alright. We're out of track. Okay. I got it. But it's moving, so probably not. Oh, it's a leg? A piece of the... Oh, it's a fox. Oh! Alright. Not the warthog I chased, but hope I didn't kill someone's house cat. Can I... Rich meat. Bony meat.
Oh, mother.
We get it.
The season grows green and white as the strands of my hair. I have looked for your bounty among the rocks and the trees, but find no sustenance.
Okay, Grata.
When my name was called to the mountain, you did not speak it back. You kept it close to your heart.
Boar. They say warthog. Boar. Oh, I hit it.
Sound of leaves rustling. It's comforting.
Okay. Let's see. You know, I haven't played Skyrim, Drew, but based on the bits I've seen, I would say that that makes a lot of sense. Ooh, a downed watcher. Watcher lens. What I've seen so far is very much a... like a wintry, mountainous setting. Gather metal shards. Okay. Let's see what old Grata has to say.
Even when my belly and hands are empty, that you hold me in your embrace.
That's just a rabbit. Probably make a boar last a week, right? Where'd she go? Here we go.
Hello, Grata.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, All-Mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grata. Once again, All-Mother has brought you... rabbits.
All-Mother Your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, All Mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do.
What, she didn't want the food? Some kind of structure in the distance. A roller coaster. Foxbone. Can't wait to see what I turn that into. Watcher, okay.
Scrabbling a bit.
That's a fox. Yes. Yes, I will take your wire and your metal shards. campfire. I guess it's... There's a campfire. It's right across the bridge. Okay, but the overlook I'm going to... Oh, yeah. Okay. It's on the way. Oh, what the hell? Oh, it's a herd of... stuff. Strider. Gather blaze from striders. Okay. Is there tall grass I can hide in?
I'm injured. I need your help.
Don't talk to me, dude. It's against the rules.
Would you not help me? Please, I need your help.
You know, my medicine pouch is actually overflowing right now, so if I can help, I will.
I need to speak to you.
You want to talk to an outcast?
Right. I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's cradle.
I'm laying here suggestively as if I have a broken leg, but it's actually my daughter.
Let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
You said Arana went to Mother's cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible.
Oh, an orphan, just like me.
Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. A father that can't find his daughter. Please, help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Oh, I see. That's pretty neat. Active. Side quest. Okay. Level 4. I'll find out what some of that means later. Discovered. Okay. Imagine just being so desensitized to rain. You're like, yep, this is cool. Gotta beat places, things to see.
The storm's been in the air for a while. Brave trail up the rocks is close by.
Fuck. That's a good. Something today. Protection against different types of incoming damage. They can be further enhanced by adding outfit weaves. Nice. Oh, look at that, right at the bottom of the ridge. Okay. at me. Pretty fun.
The Brave Trail up the rocks is close by.
Modification. Okay, weapon mod. Nice. The only weapon I can modify is my bow. Got an empty slot. Damage coil, well there you go. If you equip a mod in a full slot, the old mod will be lost. Tinker, skill not learned. So, wait, what does this do? Plus 5 damage coil? It doesn't matter. I will get it. Cool. Ah, trophy. First modification. According to my, let's see, where was the map? Right here. My flag went away. Flag is right here. We're looking for a necklace.
Grata may be devout, but it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
Strong arms? Don't tell me I'm rock climbing in the rain. Wow, guess I am. Ah, interesting. Okay. Feels very natural. Wow. Okay. Wow, that was a cool move. This is really, so far, it's just the D-pad with a little bit of X for jump. Oh, there we go. Old Grata did this. I did say the quick way.
Okay. This looks promising.
Huh, prayer beads. Are they in a prayer beads box? There we go.
Aha! Grata's prayer beads. I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks out to Mother's Gate. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to All Mother, she's never lonely.
Those sounds, that smoke. Pretty menacing. Alright, so talk to Karst and trade for a Tripcaster. Gather blaze from spiders. What? Not bad. Oh, I see. So the green status bar is for medicine pouch, and the red is my health. Very easily enough. embrace gate, main embrace gate, in her mother's footprint, Arana. Scrapper site. There's Grata. Ah. There's Cradle. Karst, he's over there. Okay, so I'm gonna go from here. The Striders. Yeah. Alright.
Easy.
Upgrade available. Crafting. Carry capacity. Oh, ammo. Use ammo packs. I'm a little unclear how to read. I don't know how to read, like, what the maximum is or, like, how exactly to craft. I'm sure I'll get good with time. I need to... Necessary resources. Create shop. Ridgewood, metal shards, and blaze. Oh, okay, that's obviously why. Ridgewood and metal shards. Okay. Hunter bow quiver is full. Shards, Ridgewood, and Blaze. Alright, cool. Just need some more stuff before I can get some more stuff. Oh, shit. Tall grass. Strider. Resist freeze. Nice. So if I'm not mistaken, those are still watchers, but the striders, which are more like cattle, are the ones I actually need to kill. Oh, damage coil. Nice. Gather blaze from striders. Yeah, I need striders. Again with the striders. There's the one I injured. Nice. I know I'm complimenting myself. Not like scene or anything, am I? Okay, at least the rain stopped. Music tells me I'm not out of the woods. Select fire arrow using R and press hold X. Ah. I only got 10. So I would need 3 more blaze to do 10 more arrows. Okay, great. Bad. Got blaze. I needed one additional blaze for the, I believe, fire arrow pack. Big fire arrow pack. Oh, more blaze. Alright, I'll take it. Guess it just blew off the other one. Where is the fire? To the left.
That must be Arana.
Somebody
sounds like she's in trouble.
Shit.
Somebody, please! I'm surrounded.
Okay. Does it count as a punishable offense? Talking
I can't
to
get down.
Outcasts. If you don't know where they are,
the snow sets in
I'm
quicker
stuck
than
up
Rost.
Here. Help!
Where are you?
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here.
Get it. Kill the watchers. Listen, I'm an outcast. You're really not supposed to shout at me.
Help!
There's
rid of them, please.
Working on it.
Get them.
Nice. Anything, they should fear me.
Take those watchers down.
Thanks for saving me from those machines.
There she is.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
I don't know, can you? This is all about talking. No, I'm an outcast, Ray. You might get outcast cooties.
I just want to thank you.
Yeah, let me get this mushroom real quick. Alright.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were going to tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured... But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
Oh.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it too, but then a watcher saw me and called his pack. My old mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Alana.
I know, but I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Investigate the area with your focus. Oh, neat. Oh, the medicine pouch might actually always fill your health. Like, once you push to tap into it, it might... Like, I didn't have to go incrementally at all. I pushed the button once and it just filled it. Look at this, it's a person. Like that powder dust that Newt's commander threw down in Paris. Review the past. Something. that's a boar. No, that's a wild boar. Alright. Where are the tracks? Okay. Ooh! What is that? Is that a peacock? I must have it. Or a turkey, it's just a wild turkey. Stealth kill. I should hope so. Would hate for the turkey to see me. Whoa. It is a turkey. No turkey bone. No wishbone? Damn. I could use some wishing right now.
Verona's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Medicinal wild ember.
Keep your eyes front and just keep going.
Oh, there's a guy. Hey, guy. You gonna talk to me? Hello?
Proper Nora would know her place. I have nothing to say to an outcast.
All right. Guess you just did.
The outcast. Oh no, why is she talking to me? I don't have time for outcasts.
Alright, well, I'm gonna climb your tower and steal your shit. Then we'll see if you're gonna talk to me. I should be able to jump on that ledge. I heard a turkey? Obviously without going too far out of my way. But that medicinal wild ember. That's some good shit. What I like about the whole tracks thing is it allows you to get pretty invested in traversing great distances. You know, every couple of feet they give you this little purple thing, and purple's great.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
I'm gonna let it go.
The trail ends here.
I'm gonna pardon
we'll
that turkey.
Cross the river. Better check the other side.
Better check the other side.
time to see Karst and get a Tripcaster.
I don't want to see Karst. Even is this? That's pretty crazy. It's like a tauntaun with a gun on its back. Campfire. Southern Embrace Gate. Pretty sure I'm saving twice. When I get a campfire, I hit it because it lights the flame. So I'm like, did that save or what? And then I do another quick save and it goes to black. I'm like, the first time to light it, the second time to save? Probably saves both times.
Get that spear.
Oh. Recover Arana's spear. Check my weapons. Alright, 9 out of 20 I can craft. Oh, man. I think I just wasted a bunch of supplies. I think that every time you want to craft arrows, it does 10. So it costs the same amount and gives you 10, but if I had 19 out of 20, so when I hit it, I think I paid the same to get just one instead of 20. I gotta worry that. Watch that. All right. Rapper. It's over, Anakin! I have the high ground.
Keep quiet now.
Oh, there's another one. Is that a person? What's it doing? No, that's a beast. Here. Hello. Scourge. What the fuck? Dynamite with that laser beam. Whoa, shit. I hope there were like many saves for combat because I totally killed a bunch of guys and I totally want to loot them. Hope I don't have to re-kill them. But if I do, I understand. Yep. Alright. Fine.
There. Time to get that spear.
Oh, hey, I cannot mess my thing up by getting by paying all that for one. Oh, I got a watcher heart. Interesting. I wonder if that has to do with how it was killed. Got it. Damn. Come on. Look over the edge. Oh shit. I think it heard my arrow. That's kind of cool. Of them. Gonna come get me? Six arrows.
Calm, calm.
It's coming for me. Oh, I can craft while on a ladder. Neat. Yes. Now we just gotta loot the guys that I got. Ugh. Metal vessel, metal shards. I do appreciate that parts like flew off of them. Sure. Sparker. Oh, scrapper right there, Sparker. So I feel like I'm in a good position to barter now that I've done the side quest. So I'll go get the Tripcaster. Okay. Pretty neat, I can climb, or I made it like all the way up here, but I don't think there's anything up here, and I'm high chance I'm gonna fall and hurt myself, so drop. There we go. That makes sense. Square again to go down. Just checking. I did get yep, recover the spear. Okay, that's what I was looking for. Alright. So I did grab it from the beast. I didn't want to be like, oops, I accidentally left my spear in that beast up on the mountain. But it's safe, you can totally go there now. Side quest says return to Thok. Karst and trade for a Tripcaster map. There we go. Just over here on the right.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. There he is. Looks nervous.
Outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Heh.
Last time I visited, you had a Tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Oh, and then I select it. Okay. So am I buying or... So I should have a scrapper lens here, if I'm not mistaken, because I was just talking about it.
I thought you wanted a Tripcaster. I'm ready to trade when you are.
So I might not have a scrapper lens.
I thought you wanted a Tripcaster.
And?
I'm ready to trade when you are.
So I don't need to sell it first. I I think I'm able to just click buy, and then if as long as I have a scrapper lens, it will allow me to buy. There you go. Okay. Choose a slot. Alright. Okay. Slow firing sling. Elemental bombs. That's pretty neat. 70 shards. Oh, I can tie down machines. That's pretty neat. Need a lot of metal shards for this. Wood bundle, resist fire potion. That's kind of neat. How I can buy rocks? This guy's literally selling snow to Eskimos here. Here, take a rock. Save you some time bending over and touching your toes and getting a rock off the ground. Shock arrows. Box must be open to reveal its contents. Oh, neat. You bought free sample box? Okay. Its contents. Banook Traveler token, Karja Trader token, or a Keeper token. Got it. So I need to get those in the thing. Buy back. Oh, there's my Watcher lens. Okay, what do I sell? Well, I'm not going to sell anything I don't need to at the moment.
Now that you've got yourself a Tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Maybe. You wanna, like, be specific?
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Not going to the North Gate without talking to that girl's dad. Select default ammunition with R. Okay, wait. Bring up the weapon wheel. Got it. Aim at the ground near an enemy and fire at two spots to place a shock wire. Okay, cool, neat. Craft pouch upgrade available. Okay, it does say craft up pouch upgrade available, so give me a sec. Modify. Ah, carry capacity. Okay, weapons. Oh, right. Blaze, that's what I wanted. Okay. That and then plus 10. There we go. Okay. Neat. Takes wire. I have 34. Sparkers, I have 13. And I need 8 metal shards. I have 25. Alright, that seems valuable. more thing on modifying weapons. I have a bunch of extra stuff. So I can either shock or handle. Since this does shock to begin with, I'm going to add the plus 8 shock coil. This weapon creates traps which detonate. Nice. And then the bow. Plus 11 damage, plus 12 handling. Can always use more damage to the bow. So I'm at plus 16 damage on the bow. Nice. Alright. Cool. Northgate. Okay, so that is the merchant. That's my campfire. There's cradle. Meet Rost at the North Gate. That's him. Okay, but where is the other guy? Thok. I actually have to bypass Rost to get to Thok. I'll go most of the way.
Stocking up?
Mm-hmm. Thank you again for watching. Yeah, in answer to your question, Drew, I find this game to be fun. I think that I must be doing something wrong if it's not like being conveyed on this stream, but what I find fun about it is I'm very much that kind of guy who, like I said this last night too, you know, Life is Strange, for example, where you get more out of the story the more corners of the room you explore. Like, there's always something to look at, whether it's like a calendar of like, and your character will comment and be like, oh yeah, that, these concert tickets, I remember, that was a great time. Chloe and I got lit, you know, stuff like that. So any of this stuff where it's open world, but there's a plethora of things to do, kind of like Spider-Man, like little side quests, whatever, all of that interests me. And it's also, the combat so far is pretty responsive, and I like the different styles of weapons. Also, I actually like the story quite a lot.
No, don't speak to her. Damn it.
Hi.
The outcast's pushing her luck these days.
Captain Kate. Hi, Kate. Thank you. I got a notification yesterday that you were following me. Thank you very much. Every new follower helps me get to be a Twitch affiliate. Yeah, Drew, you gotta put that up on the priority level, man. Life is Strange. If done right, it will break you. Or not. By the way, I hope your health is doing better, buddy. That virus is no fun. Yeah, I find this game to be fun, but that's because this is very much like my aesthetic. This is like, you know, a foreign world, a mystery. It's got some real good components. The natural element, I quite enjoyed the Tomb Raider entries, and there's a lot of like naturalism in this and crafting that seems similar. Speaking of, I did see Shadow of the Tomb Raider is free on PS Plus this month, starting January 5th, so next month, but starting January 5th. Yeah, that could last for weeks, actually, the taste and smell thing. But that would be a weird, weird experience. I can go right. Good medicine. So, Kate, do you own this game? Have you played it? Also, thank you. I feel very welcomed here. Yeah, this is actually really neat. It kind of, this streaming gives me almost like a purpose, but I'd be playing this game anyway, so it's actually just like a bonus. This is like kind of social in a way. Although it's very, you know, it's mostly lopsided. But I, very much appreciate anybody actually watching games. Like, I've done a few, I've seen a few Let's Plays.
Oh, useful.
Oh, useful. And they're very peaceful, they're just tranquil. Something about watching a game, if it's a good game. Oh, well, don't waste your vodka or your whiskey there, Drew. If you can't taste it, it's lost on you. But yeah, that would be weird. Kate, my question is, if you have played this game before, am I saving twice when I do this? Or actually, I guess I have to go to a campfire I've never seen before. When you first click quick save and the pile of wood is there, it fades to black, lights the wood, and then it still presents you with these options. So I think I'm actually saving twice. Oh well. It's a quick save, so it's quick. I lose no time.
Oh, mother be praised. Aloy's back with the spear. First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you.
Whoa. Buy me a drink first.
She was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Completed sight. All right, level me up.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
All right. 1,000 XP, not too bad.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aloy.
Alright, cool. Alright, time to see Rost. Oh, fast travel is not available because I haven't been there yet, but... Kate, that sounds actually really neat. 9 hours, 9 persons, 9 doors. First game in the Nonary Games is unbelievable. You know, this game came out of nowhere for me. I know it's been out and was released, but I only first heard of this 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, and I'm so pleased to have found it. It's really, like, just neat and cool, and it shows me that there's just a wide, wide, wide world of gaming. Shit, 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 shit. I have a pretty high degree of confidence in my Tripcaster, so I don't really need to test it.
Stay out of their way for now.
Yeah. Yeah. I should be able to jump onto. There we go. I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. Okay, my Rost is over there.
Explosions and shouts from outside the embrace. I wonder what's going on.
So, campfire's right up here. Huh. Strategy puzzles or turn-based RPGs? Trying to think. You know what I enjoyed? I'll recommend a game. It's kind of old. It's for PS4 though, and it might just be on Steam and all that. But it's called Nom Nom Galaxy, and it's
various
planets, and you build. You actually manufacture soup. Ingredients for soup. And there are certain planets that have certain minerals, like, that are very unique.
Aloy.
And you make soup, and you sell it to aliens. But it's strategy, because each planet has its own challenges. Anyway, it's amazing. Nom Nom Galaxy. I sunk easily 30 hours into it.
We should speak.
Quick save. Light the fire. Nom Nom Galaxy.
So stop messing around. We should talk.
Listen, I was quick saving a bunch of times. Okay.
You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? Look, Rost, I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
Put a lot of thought into this.
It is the thought that counts.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
I saw Karst and got that Tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace.
What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Seeing if there's any resources that I can grab while I'm here. Ooh, there's four. How many resources? How are my arrows? Can I? Nope, I need more things to be able to. No Man's Sky. Is that the one that won the Game Award for Continuing Game? I think it is. I think I just saw it won an award. That was one of those ones that was very shaky at release due to bugs. I think everybody talking about Cyberpunk mentioned that, oh, this is like No Man's Sky, but has since just continually and consistently gotten updates. It really means a lot to me that you guys are here. It's a manual save. Whoop. Well, I'll try anything once.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
That carcass? What sort of beast was that?
The tribe calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell you what, this whole quest in the wilds will probably have to wait. I said to myself I'd do 2 hours tonight. I did 1 hour last night. I think I'm going to call it for the evening. But I'm learning every day. This is super exciting. I'm going to say Happy New Year's to you guys, because it's the end of 2020 at last. Tomorrow's the last day. I will probably return to stream, because, I mean, this game, that's the thing, like, I could have a weekly appointment that people could follow, but that's way too long to wait between playing the game. So, and I want to capture the whole, everything I do. So, probably 2 days from now, Friday night, I think, probably be back to stream some more. Look at the stars. Yeah. I think the other thing that I like about this game is the story, the connection between these two characters. It's, you know, pretty important, pretty well done. But yeah. If this is the last thing that I see on a video game in 2020, it will all have been worth it. Nice. start from save. All right, cool. Also, I have title cards. Whoa. This is neat. Thank you very much, Kate. I really appreciate it. I am also looking forward to the next stream because it means I will be playing this awesome game again. All right. Click to read your unread notifications. Okay. All right. Well, that's it. Thank you again for watching. And if anybody catches this after the fact, thank you for watching. And yeah, I really love this game. This was a fantastic recommendation from Chad and Melissa. All right, till next time.